Hello, this is Shawny C, and welcome back to my Let's Play Delver. So I've just got down to another level, so we'll see how I get on. In all honesty, I think I've only been to this level once before, so yeah, wish me luck. It's, again, I think I mentioned in my previous video, it's a little bit like the level Well, after doing the first two levels, where this is just always the same. But you've got to pass through this area, so let's see how we get on. Okay, so I want to open this door, I believe. Yeah, so I've got to get around. Can't hit through that door, unlike other doors. All these things. Is that where that came from? Yes. I think we don't spend very long here, it's a bit of a shame. It's quite, I quite like the look of this place, other than the fact that there's not a lot going on here. Secret has been revealed. Okay, I think this is just a run period. Yeah, alright, so I've just got to peg it now. Right, sewers. I found this quite easy, but I think last time I came here I had a bow with life leech on, which is obviously super handy, so we'll see how I get on without one. Interested in bombs, already had that discussion. AC versus 2 AC and a speed. I think we'll take the speed. Something ominous about that apple. Let's go south first, I think. Or not. Ah. Australian. Worth getting the experience of these guys, because level up and all that good stuff. That's enough. That's a wall. Oh, shot. A lot of arrows. I think this level, obviously in the cave levels, there was some points where you could fall down and you were doomed. I think this level is pretty safe. So don't quote me on that, but I don't think you can fall off. There's always ladders back up. Bear in mind that knockback is not so bad in this level, but you don't want to get knocked back in some levels, especially if there's pits. I want a legendary. I think there's an arm around here that we miss. Is it here? Ah, okay, it must have been because it was on the other side of this. Well, that was worth it. Not. Got a drop on this wand. Got him. That's the way down. It was a good day when you don't kill yourself with the viable stuff, I find. Just let him flap about until he comes up, because I'm just going to blow myself up otherwise. Although I know I was concerned earlier on because my HP was low, but we seem to have got quite a nice buffer actually now. Right, I'm not sure this is worth it. Let's go for it. 831. The magic. So look how much slower we are with that minus 3 speed. It makes a big difference. So attack speed while charging. It's Damage, reduce damage taken, health. Let's go for health. Let's just try the tank strat. I'll kill wise friend there. Two shots. Magic pants, dagger. It's a very annoying sound, isn't it? Let's eventually spawn this place. Oh, I didn't pick that fireball stuff, did I? Yeah, I don't want to risk attacking them because we saw before how much poison damage they actually do. That is much better than cheese. Where'd the cheese go? Cheese, would you? Right, let's go to level 2 sewers. Oh, sneaky little rat. Still no legendary. Bye bye. No, we know as good as the fire wand, but we'll take it. Or is it? It's pretty better than that. Well, this gear that I'm finding weapon wise is really bad. Like, it's gonna take me like 3 or 4 hits to kill anything. Yeah. this sword's twice as good as that. It took 3 hits. Oh yeah, I've got a restore health there. You must be able to explode potions. So I'm guessing if... I don't think I've actually found the poison potion yet. But healing, cola... Ah, poison. I think I might be able to throw this. Let's try it out. Risk it and not heal that because I'm very close to a level and leveling up heals you. So, if I live to regret that. Please. Ah. Another nice hammer, but again, it's got quite a big negative on speed, which. It's not going to be fun to use. So that one's a bit better. Ah, that's inhibited because it's a two-hander. Ah, let's see. Oh, I'm gonna pretend that was not RNG. Something up with the hitbox there, because some of them I did whiff one, but some of them went straight through it. Huh. That's it, this level. We're gonna go down. Breach. I think this is another. Yeah, it seems to be 2 levels and then a set level. I remember coming here before. I think we can buy a few scrolls off this guy. don't think any of them are worth it. Ah, sod it. So this is now the level where I'm going to have to do a lot of focus, because everything's on fire. Everything's on fire, lots of spikes on walls this time. The magician's like him, but like him. They're a little bit more deadly than other counterparts. I've already made a mistake not picking all these up, because this does a lot of damage. Really slow. Oh, this could be it. Come on. Ladder there. Whew. Right, we do this. Let's get another potion. I don't know what it is, so I'm just gonna do it. No idea. Lightning staff might be good for this. Make sure we've got enough health. Let's do it. See how much health you get from that booze. Ooh. Okay, so... random hop. Oof, that's just death. Instant death. Ah, the server's reality. Well, that's actually not useful because I don't know. Started here. Okay. A little bit easier to work out where you've been if you've not got the map drawn. Bye bye. I assume they do more damage now that they're golden. Oh, that nearly got me. Nearly tested it. Oh. Oh, some horrendous drops. A little bit more quiet this time. Obviously, concentrate on not getting this killed. Straight down. That's just brutal. Alright, took a bit of damage there. I think we keep going with attack now. Just gotta take it easy. Have a bit of insta kill. Over the camp. Keep safe. I think we've got enough stock to do this. Oof. If I keep it safe, I'm gonna risk this. Right, I'm going to stop that video here. I think there's only a couple more levels left to complete the game, so if I keep my luck up, hopefully find some more gear. Yeah, we could do this. So I'll see you in the next video.